Shocking footage has emerged of the helicopter crash in Argentina, which killed 10 people, including three prominent French athletes. This video, shot by a local radio station, captures the exact moment of the mid-air collision, which caused both helicopters to lose control. Specialist investigators are now picking through the wreckage in northwest Argentina as their investigation continues. All 10 people on board the helicopters died instantly, near to the small town of Villa Castelli.